Information now on yesterday's fiery crash in Johnston County. It happened along I-40 near Benson, shutting down parts of the highway for hours. The Highway Patrol is now telling us an 11-year-old, Isiah Jones from Raleigh, died in that crash. Two other people, 32-year-old Angela Jones and 9-year-old Daniel Jones, are in the hospital. Investigators say the four-vehicle crash happened when Angela Jones tried to make an illegal turn into the westbound lanes.